Hi everyone! I'd like to start off by saying welcome to my very first vlog and taking your time to watch this. Well, I guess I'll introduce myself. I'm Juan, I'm 16 years old, and I'm fairly new to this internet, video, YouTube, so I'm a little nervous. Well, this is going to be my vlog, and it's going to be loaded with all the interesting things that I do. So, this one is simple, but it's just because I needed something to start with. I promise I'll make them more interesting, I promise. So, this is how my day went. My day started off today at 6:30 a.m. So the time is now about 6:30. I'm getting ready to go to school. Not really getting ready, I'm just gonna, I'm already ready, I'm just gonna eat something. Because I just have one class today. It's my 7:30 to 9 a.m. art history class. And, yeah. Well, time to go to school. Looks like a beautiful morning to go for a walk. Lego. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so here we are at the JC. We're walking to our class. We have art history. How do you feel, Marlene?
Sleepy.
She says she's sleepy. Marlena? Huh? No? She just says no. I don't know what the heck she's talking about. Alright. Yeah. So I just got back from the JC and my class was so boring. Oh, the camera's right there. Yeah. Marlena's right here. You can't see her. But I was falling asleep in class. It started off with my art history professor. She played a song in the beginning and just the lecture. I don't know. I just couldn't focus today. And yeah, right now I'm walking home. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go sleep. So yeah. Hey everyone. So I was gonna go to school again because I have a 4:30 to 6 p.m. class, but I'm just not feeling too good today. So, my mom suggested it's best for me to stay home. And, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I've never seen a diamond in the face.
What? Yeah. I know there's that shadow, right? Oh, look, it's right there. That's because I needed to put my phone to where it uses flash because it's a little dark in here. And yes, I had a stomach ache, and it was probably something I ate. I'm not sure. That would feel better. But yeah, so that concludes vlog number one. This is going to be an adventure. I'm excited. Honestly, I'm really excited about this. This is something new in life. I've never done this, and I just hope you guys stay with me while I'm. All this, so subscribe, comment anything, please, and welcome to my vlog.